Significant digits is a topic that every science student has to learn at some point in their courses. In this video, we will discuss the rules of significant digits along with several examples. Generally, there are two quantities in science: exact values and measurements. Exact values, as the name suggests, are exact and have no uncertainty associated with them. Exact values include counted values. For example, there are exactly 3 apples in the picture. This value is counted, not measured, so we are completely certain about the value. Exact values also include defined quantities. For example, there are 100 centimeters in 1 meter. There are 12 inches in 1 foot. Conversion factors within any system of units are exact and have no uncertainty. Unlike exact values, measurements are quantities that are measured with some sort of a tool. For example, we measure lengths with rulers and measure time with a stopwatch. No measuring tool is perfect, so there will be some uncertainty with measured values. Imagine someone asked you when your birthday was. If you told them it was in about 1 month, could they determine exactly what day it was on? What if you told this person instead that your birthday was in 28 days, 6 hours, and 15 minutes? This second response is much more certain, and the person has enough information to pick the exact day of your birthday. The second response is much more certain because it includes more information. The certainty of a measurement is communicated by the number of significant digits in it. We will discuss these rules next. The first rule of significant digits is, non-zero digits are always significant. For example, 34,577 has 5 significant digits, 95 has 2 significant digits, and 8 has 1 significant digit. Keep in mind these numbers represent measurements, not exact values. The second rule of significant digits is, if a decimal is present, zeros to the left of non-zero digits, also known as leading zeros, are not significant. For example, 0.0000087 has 2 significant digits, 0.765 has 3 significant digits, and 0.1 has 1 significant digit. Rule number 2 is often confusing. Here's an example that will help you understand it. Imagine you measured something to be 3 centimeters. This measurement has 1 significant digit. You could also express it in meters as 0.03 meters. Why should 0.03 meters be more certain than 3 centimeters? Well, it's not. They represent the same measurement. So think of leading zeros as placeholders. They have no significance as far as significant digits are concerned. The third rule of significant digits is, if a decimal point is not present, zeros to the right of the last non-zero digit, also known as trailing zeros, are not significant. For example, 5,600 has 2 significant digits, 100,000 has 1 significant digit, and 3,240 has 3 significant digits. The fourth rule of significant digits is, zeros placed after other digits to the right of a decimal point are significant. For example, 5.60 has 3 significant digits, 0.000040 has 2 significant digits, and 200.0 has 4 significant digits. The fifth rule of significant digits is, zeros placed in between other non-zero digits are always significant. For example, 0.003003 has 4 significant digits, 2001 has 4 significant digits, and 300.101 has 6 significant digits. Finally, the sixth rule of significant digits is, exact values have an infinite number of significant digits. This rule sounds strange, but consider that significant digits are used to communicate the certainty of a measurement. The more significant digits there are, the more certain the measurement. For example, if I count that there are 2 lemons, this is not a measurement, but rather a counted value. There is no uncertainty in this value, so the number of significant digits is infinite. Rule number 6 also applies to defined quantities. For example, 1 ton is defined to be equivalent to 1,000 kilograms. This conversion factor would also have an infinite number of significant digits. Have a question? Leave it in the comments below. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more.